I'm Mohammad Ismail from Ideematec. I work as a senior project designer and also I'm a global key account manager for PVcase at Ideematec. That means I am responsible for training new colleagues that come in our project design team, especially on PVcase, and also to teach them the 3D design that comes after preliminary stages. Yeah. Actually, when I came into Ideematec, we used to have a manual CAD software named Spirit, which is a German software. And when we have to do a project for PV planning, we used to do it completely manually. That means we used to have a polygon of a site manually, and then placing a rectangle is a form of a tracker manually. And then we used to go on making the whole plant like this by copying the rectangles and then making internal external area. What happened when we got in PVcase is that everything was able to do very quickly. Like, we are able to generate PV areas quickly, and then also the complete layout. It was quite surprising to see that it was able to do our 1 week of work in just around 1 hour when we are doing it quick and dirty. And when we are doing it precise, that we can share with the client and make a budgetary offer out of it, and think we used to take maybe 1.5 hours or something like that, and then we are able to prepare a quotation and provide the offers for them. Yeah. Previously, it was like, if we have to do a 600 megawatt 2D layout for our clients, we used to take one complete week. But now we are able to do it in half day, for example, and present the layout to the clients. And in terms of capacity, previously it was like we were 5 colleagues in our team, and now we are able to deliver at least 3 times more number of layouts actually at the preliminary stage with the help of PVcase. At least, yeah. Previously, it was like we used to teach them manually the whole manual software, but now PVcase, we have a very easy method by PVcase Academy. So initially, we just tell them for some 2 days or 3 days, just go through the PVcase Academy, and they're already aware of all the features and all the inputs that they have to give. And when it comes to customizing to our own tracker, then we give them just a training of, I think, a half day session or 1 day, and they are already good to start with making 2D layouts for us. Compared to our previous solutions, the client would always ask us to give us the files which are compatible in a way that they can use it in PVsyst and other softwares where they can do in calculations, which we were not able to do previously. But now with PVcase, we are able to supply them files in the format which they can directly use in the form of a DWG file or CSV file for using it in PVsyst. So yeah, we were able to solve this issue with the clients and support them with several other factors with terms of cut and fill analysis and the amount of cut and fill that they would require. And previously we used to have only triangular mesh, and now we are having exact points, how much cut we can do, how much fill we can do, and at a given point how many centimeters of fill is required and cut is required. That was really helpful information to share with the client. Yeah, actually that is one of the game changing things I would say for us, especially to make a more to get the offer for our company. Yeah. We are more than I don't have words to tell the amount of faster response that we get from your team. Any colleague of mine in Ideematec, if you ask them, they're working sometimes late hours at, after 7, after 8 in CET, and then they get response real fast. I mean, personally, when I was using PVcase initially, before becoming a trainer, I used to always get very fast response from Celia and Vito for all the questions that I have. And now there is PVcase help chat where you can just enter and then you get instant response, and there is a call from PVcase team and it is solved very fast. I think the customer support from PVcase is amazing. I mean, this is at initial stages for the clients of PVcase, but then for me personally, I was doing more of a development in a manner that we can customize our tracker with PVcase software. In these terms, I have been in continuous communication with product developer from PVcase, Mr. Guy Atherton, and he has lent an ear to us and listened to our requests that we have, which were not common requests from all other users, but still they were able to support us a lot, especially with terrain-based trackers. And we requested them that they give us the angle between the two sections or tables, and they have provided it in the recent release in beta version. It was more than appreciable from our side.